Hey, how's it going, everyone? Brad Smith here, owner of AutomationLinks. Today, I want to talk about the appointment funnel, one of the most beneficial things that I've ever done for my business. And if you're not doing it now, you need to make sure you implement it. Now, I've heard a lot of people say that they don't want to do this because they just want people to come to their website, buy things automatically without them having to get on the phone with every single person. Well, this is 100% wrong. And if I only relied on that, we wouldn't be in business right now. If you're under 10K a month, you have to get on the phone with every single person. Even if you're over 10K a month, it's still recommended to keep getting on the phone with every person. But then you can hire salespeople to take care of these phone calls. What it does creates a better relationship with every prospect. If somebody doesn't know your business and your brand's not big enough, like if Gary Vaynerchuk or Grant Cardone, they're not just gonna come to your website and buy something unless you have a product they absolutely need. They need to know that it's a brand that they can trust, a company, a business that they can trust. And there's no better way to do that than to get on a Zoom call, a video call with them, even a phone call, and answer their questions, provide value, and see if it's a good fit. So number one that I want you to focus on is at the top of your appointment funnel, we want to have that calendar, that scheduler integrated in your website, right? But above that, make a video. As an example, we have a 9-minute video giving all the information about how we're going to help them so they can watch it before they actually get on a phone call with us. What does this do? Two things. Number one, it gives them all the information up front. So we're not wasting spending those 9 to 10 minutes on the phone giving them the same information. If somebody watches the video, they have all the information they need. Now my phone call, that phone call with your potential client, goes a lot easier because you're answering the one or two questions they may have, you're answering any objections, and you're seeing if it's a good fit and then signing them up. That's gonna save you a ton of time. So the second thing that that does is it saves you more time. That way you can limit these calls to 10 to 15 minute calls because you can say, did you watch the video? Yes. Did you have any questions about it? Yes, I have one question. But instead of having 5 questions and spending those 10 to 15 minutes on the call about the info, you're giving that to them in the video, almost like a webinar, but then they can schedule right below. Now on the call, you're focusing on the sale. Number two, it provides quality leads. Somebody goes through, picks the time zone, the day, the time, and gets it onto their calendar. That's a quality lead right there. You're not shuffling through, you know, tens, hundreds, thousands of people with names and emails only. You're getting everything. You're getting their name, email, phone number, getting on their calendar. This is a quality lead. I wouldn't schedule unless I was really interested. And most people are the same way. So if somebody gets on your schedule, goes through this process, it is saving you time. It's giving them the information up front, getting them on the calendar, saving you time, and making sure this is a legitimate customer. And last but not least, it's gonna auto send reminders. Most schedulers out there, we personally use HubSpot. There's Acuity, there's Calendly. They send auto reminders for you. So the day before, they'll say, hey, reminder about our upcoming appointment. This takes the time, saves time for you, gets them the reminders, gets them on the calendar, gets them booked. And then you can even set up like an hour before. We have one a day before, an hour before. And most important, you should have some sort of follow-up that's set up. So we use MailerLite to follow up with people. If somebody doesn't show up for the appointment, they'll get an automated email asking why. If they did show up, they'll get a different email saying, thank you for showing up. Let us know if you have any other questions. So I hope this helped you guys out. If you have any questions about sales funnels and appointment funnels, make sure you reach out. If you're under 10K a month, you can get my free guide, my framework to show you how to get to that point, how to set up these funnels and get to that point. If you're over 10K a month, you can afford it. Just hire me and my team. We will set up the whole funnel for you and make it successful. So thanks again for listening in. I appreciate it. And let me know if you have any questions. I'll talk to you soon.